Billboard gets backlash for XXXTentacion nominations. Controversial rapper XXXTentacion has been nominated for 10 awards at this year's Billboard Music Awards, and some people are not impressed. The musician, who was shot and killed in 2018, has been nominated in categories such as Top Male Artist, Top Rap Album and Top R&B Album. According to Pitchfork, the rapper died while awaiting a domestic abuse trial from 2016. XXXTentacion was charged with aggravated battery after he allegedly assaulted and strangled his pregnant ex-girlfriend. The rapper once bragged about almost beating a gay prison inmate to death. The rapper was also vocal about how he was against feminism, Miami New Times reported. The news of his nomination did not sit well with those who felt that his violent reputation should be considered.